Lille took the lead at home to Toulouse, courtesy of Marco Bascher. Dimitri Payet whipped in a free kick, and the Montenegrin international powered home a header to make it 1-0.